हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ईसे एकेडमी। इन दिस लेक्चर लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड ए प्रॉब्लम ऑन FIR फिल्टर। हियर वी नीड टू डिजाइन द सिमेट्रिक FIR लो पास फिल्टर हुज डिजायर्ड फ्रीक्वेंसी रेस्पॉन्स इज HD ऑफ ओमेगा इज इक्वल टू e to the power of j omega tau for magnitude of omega will be less than or equal to omega c and HD of omega will be equal to 0 otherwise. For other values of omega it will be 0 and we need to consider the length of the filter as 7 and omega c is equal to 1 radians per sample. Here we need to use rectangular window. The first step is to obtain HD of n. So HD of n is the desired impulse response. This can be obtained by using the desired frequency response. So we can find HD of n as HD of n is equal to 1 by 2 pi integration of minus pi to pi HD of omega e to the power of j omega n d omega. They have already given HD of omega. So HD of omega is equal to e to the power of minus j omega tau for omega value ranging between minus 1 to 1. So why we have taken minus 1 to 1? Because omega c value is 1 radians per sample. So here they have given the magnitude of omega. That's why we have taken omega value as minus 1 to 1. And it will be 0 for other values. Let us call this as equation number 1 and let us call this as equation number 2. Let us use this equation 2 in equation 1. Therefore, we can write HD of n is equal to 1 by 2 pi integration of. We need to take this value. So, the limit of omega will be between minus 1 to 1. So, we will take the limit as minus 1 to 1 e to the power of minus j omega tau into, we will write this value which is e to the power of j omega n d omega. So, we can write this equation as 1 by 2 pi integration of minus 1 to 1 e to the power of j omega. If we take j omega common in these two terms, we will be left out with n minus tau d omega. So, we can write this as 1 by 2 pi. If we integrate this value, we will get e to the power of j omega n minus tau divided by j into n minus tau. So, it will be between the limits minus 1 to 1. So, let us apply limits for omega here. So, it will be 1 by 2 pi. So, if we apply omega is equal to 1, it will be e to the power of j into n minus tau minus, if you apply omega is equal to minus 1, it will be e to the power of minus j into n minus tau divided by j into n minus tau. Let us rearrange this term. So, it will be, if we take n minus tau in the denominator outside, it will be 1 by pi into n minus tau into e to the power of j n minus tau minus e to the power of minus j n minus tau divided by, if we take 2 inside, so it will be 2j. Since sin theta is equal to e to the power of j theta minus e to the power of minus j theta divided by 2j, we can write this entire term as sin n minus tau. So, we can write this as sin n minus tau divided by, we will write this term in the denominator. So, it will be pi into n minus tau. So, this is the value of HD of n when n is not equal to tau. Here if we take n is equal to tau, at that case it will be 0 by 0. So, that's why we will take n is not equal to tau. Let us take this as equation number 3. If we take n is equal to tau and if we consider this equation, at that case hd of n will be equal to 1 divided by 2 pi integration of minus 1 to 1. So this term will become 1 because e to the power of 0 will be 1, 1 into d omega. So it will be equal to 1 by 2 pi into 2. So we will get 1 by pi. Let us call this as equation number 4. Using equation 3 and equation 4, we can write hd of n is equal to sine n minus tau divided by pi into n minus tau for n not equal to tau, and it will be equal to 1 by pi for n is equal to tau. Let us call this as equation number 5. Now let us determine the value of tau in this equation. We know that the filter is symmetric, hence we can write h of n is equal to h of m minus 1 minus n. We know that h of n is equal to hd of n into omega of n. So here impulse response will be equal to desired impulse response multiplied with the window function. So here we are multiplying with this window function to make this impulse response finite. So using this equation, we can write the above equation as hd of n into omega of n will be equal to hd of m minus 1 minus n into omega of n. So we can write hd of n is equal to hd of m minus 1 minus n. In place of hd of n, let us substitute this value. So it will be sine n minus tau divided by pi into n minus tau is equal to, we can write sine m minus 1 minus n minus tau divided by pi into m minus 1 minus n minus tau. So in place of n, we have written n minus tau. In the previous step, we got this equation. For this equation, in LHS, for both numerator and denominator, let us place negative sign. Since minus sine theta, we can write it as sine minus theta. We can write the above equation as sine of minus n minus tau divided by pi into minus of n minus tau is equal to sine of m minus 1 minus n minus tau divided by pi into m minus 1 minus n minus tau. So from this equation we can take minus of n minus tau is equal to m minus 1 minus n minus tau. So what we have done, from this equation we have taken this term will be equal to this term. From this it will be minus n plus tau will be equal to m minus 1 minus n minus tau. So here n will cancel out, we will be left out with 2 tau. If we take tau towards left hand side, will be equal to m minus 1. So tau value will be equal to m minus 1 divided by 2. Let us substitute this value of tau in equation number 5. So this is equation number 5. In this equation, let us substitute the value of tau. So at that case, equation number 5 will become hd of n is equal to sine n minus m minus 1 by 2 divided by pi into n minus m minus 1 by 2 for n not equal to m minus 1 by 2, and it will be equal to 1 by pi for n value equal to m minus 1 by 3. So this is the value of hd of n. Since m is equal to 7, we can write the above equation as hd of n is equal to, if we put m is equal to 7 in this equation, we'll get sine n minus 3 divided by pi into n minus 3, because 7 minus 1 is 6, 6 by 2 is 3, for n not equal to 3, and it will be equal to 1 by pi for n is equal to 3. Now let us put n is equal to 0 to 6 in this equation. Since m value is given as 7, n value will take it from 0 to 6. If we put n is equal to 0 in this equation, we will get hd of 0 is equal to 0.01497. If we put n is equal to 1, we will get hd of 1 will be equal to 0.14472. If we put n is equal to 2, we will get hd of 2 is equal to 0.26785. And if we put n is equal to 3, you can see here, we need to take n is equal to 3. For n is equal to 3, hd of 3 will be equal to 1 by pi. So, hd of 3 will be equal to 1 by pi. For n is equal to 4, we will get hd of 4 is equal to 0.26785. For n is equal to 5, we will get hd of 5 will be equal to 0.14472. And if we take n is equal to 6, we will get hd of 6 is equal to 0.01497. So, all these values we have substituted in this equation, except for n is equal to 3. We need not substitute the value for n is equal to 3 here. For n is equal to 3, we have taken 1 by pi. Since h of n is equal to hd of n into omega of n, for a rectangular window, omega of n will be equal to 1 for n value ranging between 0 to 6, and it will be equal to 0 for other value. So, in this equation, if we put omega n is equal to 1 for n value 0 to 6, we can write h of n is equal to hd of n for n value ranging between 0 to 6, and h of n will be equal to 0 for other values. So, from this equation, we can understand that h of 0 is equal to hd of 0, h of 1 will be equal to hd of 1. Likewise, if you put h of 6, it will be equal to hd of 6. So, we can say the coefficients of FIR filter can be written as h of 0 is equal to 0.01497, h of 1 will be equal to 0.14472, h of 2 is equal to 0.26785, h of 3 is equal to 1 by pi, h of 4 is equal to 0.26785, h of 5 is equal to 0.14472, and h of 6 is equal to 0.01497. Since the filter is symmetric, we can say h of n will be equal to h of 6 minus n, which means h of 0 will be equal to h of 6, h of 1 will be equal to h of 5, h of 2 will be equal to h of 4. The first step is to find hd of n, and the second step is to find h of n. So, if you find h of n, this is nothing but the filter coefficients. This is about problem on FIR filter using rectangular window. Hope you have understood the topic. Thank you.